What going on YouTube? It's your girl Nika and I'm back again with another video, and today is a reaction video. Yes, I am doing a reaction video on, if you have never heard about her, this is Queen Naja, my bitch. I talked about her in my other video when I had Celebrity Hot Seat, and she was one of the YouTubers that I talked about their situation. If you don't know about their situation, then where have you been? It's been all over YouTube, but that's besides the point. So she has came out with her first official music video for the song that she dropped, like, after the whole situation happened. And this song, Medicine, has been my favorite song. It's also one of my friend's ringtones. It is the best thing ever. So I'm about to do a reaction video on this song. Now, I'm not editing on my regular system. I'm not using my camera. I'm actually using my phone, so I won't be able to screen record me the video to put in the video. But y'all know, y'all seen the video before. If you just type it in Google, it pops up like this, because you know she's the baddest. So right now she has 5.8 million views. 5.8 million views on YouTube for this video. So this bang came out, and I swear to God, I was gonna watch it, and then I clicked off. I was like, I have to do a reaction. Okay, so let's watch it. Oh my God, that pimple on the side of my face is not cute. Let's exit full screen. Sound is off. Just like Chris, like the skinnier version though. My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you stand choosing. Spider like I went for losing. I've been looking so pretty. Bro, she looks so pretty in this video. Like, it's like a natural beat. Like, it's not too much. She in her little t-shirt. She at home, you know. This nigga out here cheating and stuff. She got her little video camera looking like stuff. I'm liking this video so far. Oh my God, this freaking pimple. Oh, so I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Yo, she does not have Clarence in this video. She does not. Ooh, we get spicy. Okay. I'm about to cry. Like, that's how hype I am. All right. That was hella fucking okay. So... okay, calm down. Okay, let's go back. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. Would you like it if I did the same to you? Are you telling me that I should fight? Why you be out here playing a victim when I am no one crying? Why this shit I can't take it? She got this nigga tied up like, niggas don't know bitches is crazy. I will tie you up in your basement and let you sit there for the rest of your life. Like, have you not seen Diary of a Mad Black Woman? That nigga was in a wheelchair and she was pushing him into fucking jacuzzis and shit. He was a dick. And dicks get what dicks want. Beat the fuck up. When I drop my clothes. Yo! No, she does not have the... Okay, so she has Chris, the fake Chris, in like the room. And he's all tied up with his head, with like thing over his mouth that says medicine. And then he got... She is on the bed with Clarence, and Clarence got the medicine t-shirt tied around his head and music on. Bro, this
how does it make you feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill. Why you gonna learn? Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine.
I know y'all do not see how curly. I mean, I'm talking. That's my friend. Do you see how Queen is on top of Clarence right now? Okay, Queen! Okay, Queen! We just put it all out there. I thought y'all was best friends. What's tea, sis? What's tea? You ain't. See, we all knew it. We all knew it. You try to play like it's not true, but we all knew it. We all knew it. Let me stop. This is popping. This is popping. Putting Clarence in that video. Oh my god. I should have known this was gonna be spicy because they've been real spicy lately. They've been real okay. But that is my reaction to Queen Naja's medicine music video. If you haven't checked it out, go check it out. I'm gonna leave the link down below in the description box. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget, we always got to be slay to the gods, be to compete, and always on fleek. Not today, because lately I really haven't been feeling like being slay to the gods, be to compete, or always on fleek, because it'd be too much at times. But you know, I'm still cute or whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys. Bye. Mwah.
Sending me this little girl by the name of Anika. With my body shape, all the boys wanna freak her. Brother, love, boss, baby, doing the most. gripping the toes, so I took him to the crib to kill him with it.